Hey yo, I'm Fila, and welcome back to another Seventh Heaven video. In this video, it's going to be a really quick one. We're going to show you guys how to play with friends on Sons of the Forest. A lot of people had got confused on if you should join or host, or how you even get your friend in there. You want to go to multiplayer, you're going to see join, and you're going to see host. I'm going to host it, and I'm going to host a new game. So if you go to host new game, you can choose which one you want to go to. We're going to choose hard. And in here, you can choose your server name. We are going to go with, I'll do Haven. And then you can see you can change it from 2 to 8 players. We're going to go with 8, and we're going to turn on friends only. Go and click the start button, and then you'll see this screen. This screen is going to show you, it's a multiplayer lobby. There's a multiplayer game, 1 out of 8. You want to go to invite friends, or if your friend has you as a friend on Steam, make sure that they have you on Steam. Then you want to go down to invite friends, and the invite friends screen is going to pop up and show you that you have them as a friend. If you have a lot of friends, well, obviously I ain't got as many as some of you guys, but they can join if they just go to join a game. You go to invite friends, the screen thing pops up, and then you click invite them, and then you just click start game. That is it for this video. I hope you guys have fun with Sons of the Forest. I know I'm about to have a ton of fun. Until the next video, Fila out.